Okay. So yes, I was right. It was locked. I need to find a key. So that's what we're gonna do. I just didn't want you guys to sit there and watch me redo the whole thing. So here we go. Lots of stuff. Okay. Well, what I need is. Oh, ow, god damn it, god. Screw the. Let's go then. Hurry up. Come on. Come on. I dare you. I dare you now. Now I'm just angry. Come on. Are you kidding me right now with this? Let's go. I ain't waiting around all day. What am I missing? Because clearly, look, I'm missing something around here. I guess I'm missing something, but I don't know what. God. This bugs me. Why does that have so many? Do I want to even try and waste 5 bullets? No, I just... That was cool. Alright. Fun. Just wasted 5 bullets for what? Absolutely nothing. God. Alright, whatever. Here we go. Of course, locked from the other side. Okay, here we go. I mean, just run right across. Okay. Are they alive? They don't look alive. I did it! What'd I do? I unlocked it! Cool. Now that I have no more pipe bombs, it's in here. Shotgun ammo. Open you. Mechanical cylinder. Something in there that I have not yet to grab. Backup generator, it's missing a cog. Cool. Do I have the cog? Oh, I do not. What on earth can I craft? I can get 2 first aid kits out of this, so let's do that right now. Now I have 3. Let's also craft me some frickin' bullets. I can do one of those, 2 of those. Awesome. Where is there not a safe spot around here? I don't know. I don't want things to like come out. Oh, look, another mine. I don't want things to be like coming at me. Alright, that was that. That's a thing. Music they chose for this is super weird. One second. Okay, and we're back. Let's continue on. What was this? This needed a generator lever. Okay. We're not gonna play that game. We need a knife. Oh, wait, hold on, hope. All right. Got ourselves a map. No lockpicks. Had two. Like an idiot, I threw them away. Not gonna need them. Oh no, we're coming to the final bosses. Mechanical soldier, soldat. Fully grown male corpse. Used. Removed heart and implanted cardiac muscle stimulation via electric. Successful brain dead, so no high cognitive ability, only moves by destructive instinct and stops. Attached headgear to the cranium, electrodes confirm stable brain waves. Experiment 1, lichen fight, was dismantled and eaten within 3 minutes. Issues with destructive and murderous capabilities. Replace lower part of arm with drill. Not enough output for effective movement. Need live bodies, perhaps? Implant a Kodu reactor into the chest. Output greatly increased. Lichen fight. Destroyed 3 lichens in 1 minute. Good results, but uses. But issues with reactor durability. May stop functioning if the reactor is destroyed. That dang thing that I refuse to fight. Cog mold. Oh, I gotta make another mold. Wait, what? Yeah, this is the engine room. There's... No, I can't get back up that way. There we go. Mechanical heart crystal. Okay, so that wasn't too hard. This generator going. I don't like how it like sounds.
Oh, Ethan. Such a disappointment. I thought we were joining forces against that bitch Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing.
Oh god, they're everywhere. Oh, excuse me.
She took me. Took us. To be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation?
Look, I'm sorry. But she did that. Okay. Hey.
I want nothing more than to be free, bitch. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
God, I'm... There we go. Okay. Whoa, cool glitch. Oh, Jesus criminy. So he's mad that Mother Miranda took him. I'm like, sorry. I don't know what to tell you. Can't make anything. And I have two more. Man. They went. Those little drill freaks. Oh, not all of them. Okay, what am I trying to do? There was one more. Not trying to get in here? Mm-mm. Can't go in there. Can't go in there. Have to go in here. And I want to go this way. Then this way, then this way, in here. I'm missing something. You're missing something. That's good. But now what did that do? It did absolutely nothing. Oh, do I gotta go down? Maybe? God, look at that. Oh. Hey, buddy. We can work this out, right? Oh, we can't. We're just gonna sniper you, because I feel like that's gonna help. Wow. Just look at him. Come on. What are you doing, Ethan? Don't get stuck now. We're watching this guy. Be weird. Come. Oh, God. Whoa. Okay. Nice. like he's all mechanical, like. Okay. This is the minute. Oh, I gotta run, right? Backup generator. No? I thought that's where I had to go. Well, now I'm confused. Did that. I flipped the switch. That's going. That's locked. So I can't go back that way. Now I'm confused. That's open. So what am I missing? There's a thing over there. Wasted. I see where I need to go. Explosive rounds, cool. Hey, can I make more? Oh, of course not. Mine. Something in there. Oh god, more of this thing. Okay. The fact that you guys are still standing annoys annoys me. Whoa! 2 for 1. Yikes. Alright, where's he at? Where's he at? Where's he at? Where's your thing? Where's your thing? You ain't got one. So we're just gonna shoot you in the head until you die. That's how these games work? Dude, can you just die for me? There we go. Yikes. Shotgun ammo, yes please. Hey. Oh my goodness, this place is nuts. I'm just trying to find a save point. Can I get in here? Let's see how. There's something in there, though. Let's continue on, I guess, huh? Maybe there'll be a way to get in there. I just heard the rip of a chainsaw. Wait, I can go back here to a save? think so. Really? I can. All right, buddy. Hi.
You wish to make a purchase?
Yeah, I do. Lots of stuff. Hold on.
Take care.
We're not selling that. We're gonna sell everything but
yes,
that.
Yes. Your coin.
Thanks, buddy. What do these things do? Customizable for handgun, handgun, shotgun, shotgun. $4,000.
Are you eyeing that one?
I'll take him.
Thank you for your
purchase.
I'll
take him.
Pay me no mind. Till next we meet.
All right. Okay. We did all that. We had some fun. We're gonna stop for now. I'm gonna have some lunch, get some food in my belly, and then we're gonna continue on. Gonna try to upload the last few videos that I did onto YouTube. So if you haven't followed me already, go ahead and give me a like, a follow, subscribe on YouTube. Easiest way to look me up right now on YouTube is to type in Resident Evil Village playthrough. And then my name, Chris Davis, should pop up. And then hopefully get some nice little subscribers and some fun times going on. Till then, thank you for watching, and we'll catch you next time. See you later. Bye.